So I just got back from the gym. I got a thing for waking up early, obviously, being with my job, so I was up at 5:30, couldn't sleep. Back it. The day where the big red man comes. We used to have a tradition, we used to wake each other up before. I think we'll keep that going. Hang on, just give me a second. Now we're ready.
Hey Peter! What are you doing? Peter.
Hey Peter.
Wait, come get Trent. Let's go. We're getting Trent. Big boy! What are you wearing pink socks for? Oh, should we get wine? Let's get wine.
What's the time?
It's like 7 something.
Hey, Peter!
It's just coming to wake you up. Wait, let's get your dad.
Hey, Peter!
Now with Christmas, we're not massive presents givers, to be honest. We used to get a lot when we were younger. I always get one for Mum, both Nan's Pa. Dad's a bit sketchy. He says he doesn't want anything, but he does. He's like that dude, what'd you say, the ad?
Yeah, favorites.
When not to bring anything, you bring favorites. He's like that type of person. Look at him.
Four socks.
Yeah, I'd hate Peter.
Hey,
Peter! From a long time ago, if you remember from my vlog.
Alright, so, did walk out of there with a couple of presents. Taylor, you're not going to see yours. Mum. I'll show you Mum's. Here, Holly, help me with this.
They give you...
Well, you can't really see him here that well, but... Anyway, diamond earrings, jade earrings just there.
Do you remember Mum?
She won't want that.
She will want that. Oh, I thought you meant that. Put it on. Have a look at this.
What's good?
Now we're your brothers. Look,
Santa!
Mr. and Mrs. Reindeer. Look!
Mr.
Look! Big boy!
Vintage!
Yep. There's Mick. That'd be Josh just there. That's and Mick. That'd be Wayne, just that little fella just there, the little Mario. Smack him all over the head.
I think I'm gonna have to lend these to Dave.
Didn't you already get some of them at the Sexpo, mate?
They were cardboard.
What is that?
It's Mick's virtual reality Sexpo.
Sexpo edition.
You can watch virtual porn.
No, you can't.
You can. called smoking booty rubs.
Smoking booty rubs.
Yeah, come through.
Which one are we using today, big fella?
There's Tam.
We'll use that pig, I reckon.
There's Tam.
It sort of just floats away.
Yeah, fix that.
Anyway, after lunch we go. So I've been in this house all day actually. Not in the actual house, but we've been in this place all day. We normally work around the Ararat. Where are we normally? Well, it's the first time Mum and Dad have been here. Ararat or Nanapa's, sort of spots between, but now everything's changed a little bit. Family's getting a little bit too big, so. Anyway, probably gonna leave this vlog here, just about to have some tea. Hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed your Christmas, the family time. It's always a good time to unwind and just not think about it, but just do what you sort of please, I suppose. Anyway, don't forget, like, subscribe, be about here. Thanks for watching, guys.